Well, hello again, YouTube. It is me, Jace. And this week is challenge week, so I decided, why not try to do a try not to headbang challenge while drinking tea in a bathtub? And I decided to do the try not to headbang thing because pretty much all of the other challenges I was going to do were already taken, or I'd get in trouble, for one, because I was going to dye my hair. My mother would not have liked that. But then I was going to do, like, oh, try not to laugh, or whatever, but I don't have the current equipment to record the video and my face, and with this one, you don't need to see the video. You just need to hear it. So, I'm going to be listening to this music in a bathtub, drinking my tea, and trying not to sing, trying not to headbang, trying not to just move in general and just be straight-faced. So, here we go. This is already really hard. Continue to drink my tea and not headbang. Oh no, raining blood. I'm not doing it. I did really good there. This is really hard. Oh God. More Slayer. Really? Oh God, okay. Oh, this one would be perfect to like windmill too, but I can't. Okay, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm actually shaking. Because I can't headbang. Oh no. This is so hard, Okay, well this one, the audio quality is bad, so that one will be easy. black metal? I felt like I knew that song, but oh no. I feel like this challenge was like the bane of my existence. Oh no. Well, that's the end of that video. I don't own any of the music here. Oh god, now there's an ad.
She'd get covered to rock with no extra charge.
I'm just going to turn it down. There we go. I don't own any of the music that was played. I'll try and find the exact video and just link it down in the description, because I don't know all of the songs. So yeah, I'll just link that down. The music goes to their respective owners. I don't own anything. That was really hard to do. And I'm surprised I made it through without tapping a foot, without headbanging, without really moving all that much. It surprised me. I'm still shaking. I'm still shaking from that entire thing. So yeah, I'll tune in next Wednesday. And that is all for this video. Adios, my dudes.